will roll along the show line to demonstrate the Hog's precise handling characteristics. As he rolls, you will notice a big canopy painted on the belly of the aircraft directly underneath the cockpit. This false canopy is designed to deceive enemy ground troops as to the Warthog's direction of turn, while concealing a titanium armor barrier that protects the pilot and cockpit from enemy ground fire. Now, for the right, the slow roll. Captain Wilde is now performing a classic aerobatic.